Ladies and gentlemen, will you put your hands together, please?